Here I've cut the battens down and I've glued them to the metal plate to give a really good fixation for the hardy planks.
Just going to tighten the nuts up.
As you can see, there's some adjustment here on the motor so it can be raised up to engage with the tooth track.